Yeah, Lancelot is a very cooperative cat. But when it comes to getting pills, he declines. So we had to find a way. With a large towel or a small blanket, little wrap. Now here's the key to protect those feet. You want to wrap it snugly, not tightly. Don't get up there on the throat. Yeah, we just have to make it so he can't bring those feet up. Now we use size 3 gel caps for most of our powders. And this is a lysine, because Lance has problems with the herpes virus. So popping. Yeah. He doesn't enjoy it necessarily, but he limits the struggle. Now, Gastroplex to keep the tummy happy so he can eat more. This is the morning dose, so it's actually our light dose. Okay. Now, the renal vitamins. You got to push it far enough back in the throat that it goes down. Just don't shove your finger so far down that you cause a gag reflex. Yeah. Okay. And you see, I start kind of there. Put one finger on this side, one over here, and down. You may also notice that I'm using a chair with a back on it, so he can't just slide out backwards if he wants. But he is a most marvelous cat. Now, the other gastroplex. Just there, there, and there. Woohoo! Yeah! Now, since the herpes outbreaks have caused some trouble with his sinus, we also give him saline. Just a couple of drops there. Woohoo! Blowing bubbles. Yeah. Okay, yes, it's time to unwrap the cat. Hold on. Yeah, because whenever you give pills, you also need to follow them with some kind of food or liquid to make sure they go down. Pills can stick in a cat's throat indefinitely. So Lance gets his turkey breast. I'm not saying it makes it worthwhile, but it does make the experience end a little more pleasantly. Right, Lance? You want to say goodbye to your fans? Or you just want to keep eating turkey? He wants to eat turkey. You can see how upset he is now. Now that he's had his turkey, he's forgotten all about getting those pills.